Hello, guys and girls. My name is Gregorius, and I'm here to show you all the tomes and grimoires in the map Supply and Demand. So, for the first grimoire, you have to find this ruin and go through it. At the back end of this house, there should be a door right here, and you go straight forward to find this ladder here. And what we do is we climb up the ladder and try to get to the other roof. Through the tree, so it is not that easy. And we go further to the next house. Take care when you go around the corner, it's very slippy and you easily fall down. And this is the first grimoire. So, after this we are heading to the first tome. It's right around the corner at the Twilman's place. Here you have to go to the right side. Go up these stairs and jump on the crate to reach the first tome, and here it is. Second location. The tower. Right behind the tower, there's the next tome. Once again, you have to jump on a crate to reach it, so it is not that easy. Just jump and push E to get it. Here's the next tome. Next location for the second grimoire. After the garden, you see a carriage, so we have to jump on the barrels to get on the carriage. And after this, we are jumping on the roof, passing these platforms, and there you can see it waiting for you. The second grimoire. So the last tome is right around the corner. You have to go to this big place and head to the left side. And here is the last tome. So I hope you enjoyed my little tutorial. If you did, please leave a thumbs up. Thanks for watching, and until next time.